Hi everybody. Today I'm going to show you the new way to see transcripts on YouTube videos. YouTube recently changed the way that you can see the transcripts and they've made it a lot easier. So here's how you do it. You open up the video you want, then you scroll down to the description. Now in the past, you would click onto these three dots to view the transcript, but that's totally different now. You do not click on the three dots. What you do is you go to the description and click more. Then you scroll all the way to the bottom of the items in the description. And there you'll see a little button that says show transcript. You click onto that button and then YouTube takes you automatically back up to the video and displays transcript along the side of the video. And if we play the video, we will see that the transcript follows the narration in the video and shows you all of the timestamps.
Between the psychology of self, self-exploration, and the psychology of human interaction, all rooted in history and modern culture.
So that's how you see the transcript. Some users want to remove the timestamps in the transcript. To do that, you can click these three dots, click toggle timestamps, and then you see that the timestamps have been removed. One question that a lot of YouTubers have is whether they can view a video transcript in multiple languages. And unfortunately, right now, the answer is often no, because YouTube does not auto-translate transcripts. Luckily, YouTube does auto-translate subtitles and captions, just not the transcripts. So how do you know the difference? To see whether I can view this transcript in other languages, I'll go to the bottom here, and you see that the language we're seeing the transcript in is English. If I click on to English, nothing happens. There's no scroll down, there's no arrow, there's no other option to click. That's because English is the only language that this transcript is available in. So here's a video from my channel. As you can see, when I open the video, it first shows in English, but there's a scroll down arrow beside the language. If I click that arrow, I can see all the different languages that this video is available in. So hopefully this video has clarified how to open the transcripts in YouTube as you're watching videos.